down on its front knees to forage. This is right at our lodge. Of course, I want to walk up to them and see what happens, but probably not a very good idea.